Hi guys, this is David, and there's just a couple of things that I wanted to talk to you guys about. The first thing is, I'm going to something called GeeklyCon 2017 this year. If you don't know what that is, you're kind of a good company. I didn't know what it was until about a week or so ago myself. My friend Andre and Paul, they're going to it, and apparently it's some sort of like board game convention or something, where people who play Dungeons & Dragons and various other board games and role-playing games and LARPing and stuff like that, they're all going to go to it. It sounds kind of fun. It's in St. Louis at, I believe, the Crown Royal Plaza Hotel, I want to say, from July 20th through the 23rd. So I'm going to be there. Yeah, I don't know if any of you guys are going to be there or not, but, you know, if you are, feel free to stop over, say hi. You know, I'll be there. Sounds like a fun time. The next thing that I want to talk about is Trails in the Sky, third chapter. That's coming out sometime this year, sometime in the summer. A lot of people have been asking me if I'm going to be playing it. The answer is yes. I intend to play that upon its release. Always love the Trails in the Sky games. Should be a lot of fun. Also, Trails of Cold Steel 3, that's going to be coming out in Japan this year, and I want to say the West, probably, you know, 2018. Whenever that comes out, I again will be playing that, and it's going to be taking place in Western Erebonia, so we haven't really seen that yet, so that really should be very interesting. And apparently Rin has become like an instructor at this point, and we get to, he's the instructor of, I want to say, like, Vander's son, Mueller Vander's son, and also Altina Orion will be joining us as well. She was like the person who, it was kind of like, what was her name? Milliam, like Milliam's sister or robot or something, whatever she was. So, that should be really interesting, really fun. I'll be playing that whenever it finally releases in the West. And I know that I've talked about this before, but, I just wanted to talk about it a little bit again. And that's Gaijin Works. If you don't know what Gaijin Works is, that's pretty much what Working Designs has become. Victor Island and the Lunar series and all that kind of stuff. They've morphed into Gaijin Works, and they're going to be releasing Summon Night 6 on May 23rd. With full complement of voice acting and everything. I will be playing that upon its release as well. And in the meantime, if I have time, hopefully I do, I will also be playing Summon Night 5 for the PSP. That came out, well, I don't know, a couple months ago, maybe back in like November or December or something like that. So I'm going to be playing that. It's a pretty cool strategy RPG. I've enjoyed it. It should be a lot of fun. So look forward to those releases. There are a lot of summer releases coming up, and unfortunately I can't play every single release that I want to online, but I'm going to try to hit the high notes. And as always, if you guys have any suggestions as far as what you'd like me to play and things like that, you know, feel free to leave it in the comments or whatever. I'm always open to suggestions. Can't promise anything, but I am open to those suggestions. And if you are going to GeeklyCon as well and you want to meet up, you know, just say hi, maybe have a drink or something together, that'd be fine by me. Shoot me a message, a private message, or leave a comment on here or something like that. Anyway, just wanted to touch base with you guys. Hope everything was well. Hope you guys had a great St. Patrick's Day. I did, and I'm a little bit hungover from it, to be quite honest with you. But anyway, hope you guys have a good one and enjoy. Have a good day.